Hello my dear followers. Welcome to Heard of the Magazine channel. Halil İbrahim proposed to Sıla on Sıla's birthday. All the details are in this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like our video before moving on to our news. Halil İbrahim Ceyhan and Sıla Türkoğlu are a couple that have been talked about on social media lately and have managed to become one of the famous couples. The couple became a lasting memory when Sıla Türkoğlu received a marriage proposal on her special birthday. Halil İbrahim Ceyhan and Sıla Türkoğlu are among the couples who have a very long friendship relationship. Halil İbrahim Ceyhan proposed to his lover Sıla Türkoğlu on his birthday. Sıla Türkoğlu was stunned by Halil İbrahim Ceyhan, who organized a surprise birthday party for her and proposed to her. Halil İbrahim Ceyhan made a great plan for Sıla Türkoğlu's birthday to propose marriage. Sıla Türkoğlu was very surprised to receive a marriage proposal from her lover and created a wonderful memory for herself. Halil İbrahim Ceyhan and Sıla Türkoğlu became now as lovers after the marriage proposal. Searches on social media increased and the love of the couple began to be talked about. The couple said that the memory of receiving a marriage proposal was very special and that feels very special. Halil İbrahim Ceyhan and Sıla Türkoğlu stated that the memory of receiving a marriage proposal was experienced in a very emotional way that feels very happy. The couple is waiting for their edition to celebrate with the photos they shared on social media. We have come to the end of our video. Thank you all for watching my video. Bye. I love you.